wondering what has happened to the lights. Why is everything turned off here in Knoxville? The manager, Paul Bearer, and right behind Paul Bearer is the giant Undertaker.
And listen to this crowd. Listen to these fans.
And this, amongst anything else, Les, can really serve to psych out a guy, can't it? Unabomber has to keep his composure right now if he's got any chance at winning here tonight.
Exactly. And here's getting a look now at possibly the toughest wrestler in the sport today.
From the World Wrestling Federation and one of the true international superstars today, the giant Undertaker. I can't wait to see if Al Snow tries to pull anything on the Undertaker. Undertaker raising his hands, and the lights, at least some of them, are back.
Was Snow having a heart attack over here, or what?
Looks to be.
Or an anxiety attack at the very least.
Let's go back to Tommy Noe.
With a big height advantage here. The Undertaker with a weight advantage. Look at here, Unabomber. He's not sure.
He tries a right, and the Undertaker is ready for it. Here we go. Boot by the Undertaker. Right by the massive superstar. Reversal, Unabomber. But the Undertaker waiting and throws him down. Into the corner turnbuckle. Now, Undertaker, Les, better be wary of Al Snow at ringside. Certainly, Snow isn't going to challenge him face-to-face.
I don't think so. Look at this guy. He is so methodical. It's as though, you know, he doesn't break a sweat. He's has every move completely planned out.
Here he goes. He's walking the rope. Landing on Unabomber. Look up at the Undertaker and figure he is not going to get in any kind of one-on-one match with him. Knee by Unabomber and a right. Unabomber here at the Super Bowl of Wrestling.
Look here.
Whoa! Able to drop the Undertaker. And Al Snow loves that.
Well, Snow's rejuvenated now. No more anxiety attacks, no more heartburn after indigestion. Snow is alive and well.
And Unabomber has some confidence, but there's the Undertaker with the clothesline. Paul Bearer at ringside.
Misses the elbow. Unabomber a chance here to get it back. Let's see if he can do it.
Clothesline and the Undertaker through the ropes. Al Snow keeps his distance, that's for sure. And Unabomber right there as the Undertaker tried to make his way back into the ring. Oh, my. Drops Unabomber right across that top rope on his neck. Knoxville Civic Coliseum sold out here at the Super Bowl of Wrestling. Just right foot by Unabomber. And kicking out as Unabomber is able to send out the Undertaker. There is Al Snow. Well, he's recovered a little bit, obviously. Paul Bearer rushing around the ring because Al Snow, there, Paul Bearer,
he's
brought out Mark Curtis. The manager literally took a poke at the referee.
And you don't see Paul Bearer do this often. He has lost it here. And look at Snow staying a city block away, but taunting Paul Bearer.
And getting a shot into Unabomb, or rather into the Undertaker as well, while the referee wasn't looking.
Look at here. The Undertaker standing him up.
Mark Curtis trying to break it up, but then when the Undertaker started towards him, the ref took a few steps to the south. Oh, my! Unabomb out of the way, and Undertaker right up against that steel ring post. Now Unabomb forcing the Undertaker onto our table, and down is the Undertaker.
Right here in front of us, and you're right, he is down, Chip, and hit hard.
Here comes Unabomb. Works to the top rope. Leg drop on the Undertaker. What a move by Unabomb.
And he brought all 3 1/4 down across that neck. Slingshot at the Undertaker back off of those ropes.
Paul Bearer starting up the rest in peace ringside chant. Unabomb picks up the Undertaker and slams him off the ropes. Delivers the elbow, cover, 1, 2, and Undertaker just able to power out. Paul Bearer concerned, again to the corner of the Undertaker, but the Undertaker has the boot ready for Unabomb. Down Unabomb, and Al Snow doesn't appreciate it.
Undertaker looks like he's ready to set this man up.
Turnbuckle shot, and now to the far turnbuckle goes Unabomb. Undertaker with a splash right into Unabomb. Both of these guys, with their height and their weight, move so well in the squared circle.
Exactly. Let's see what the Undertaker going to do with him here. Shoots him cross ring.
Telegraph the move, and Unabomb is able to pick him up for the Unabomb. Wow! How often do you see that happen, Les? The Undertaker dropped down.
It is hard to believe, and you can see the expression on Paul Bearer's face. He doesn't believe it's happened either.
But Unabomb, slow now to get up and try to make a cover. He's not even doing it, Les. I got to think this is a big mistake.
Whoop.
Look who's up. And now Unabomb sees it as well. A right. Off the ropes, the Undertaker. Duck under. Right on Unabomb.
Looked like he caught him with the head. And if he did, all 345 pounds drove him straight into that canvas.
Picks up Unabomb and choke slams him down. Wow. And now it's Unabomb. Feeling the wrath of the Undertaker. Here we go. Has him up. Trying to cinch up that tombstone. Pile driver connects. Wraps up the arms. 1, 2, and 3.
And there you have it.
The Undertaker has put away Unabomb here in Knoxville. Now what's Al Snow looking for?